What's going on, guys? We are back. And we're going to be playing some Outlast. This will be my scare game quota for the time being.
Department of Agriculture Commissioner Salazar said that changing weather patterns were to blame for livestock behavior and encouraged ranchers and breeders to attend this weekend seminar on Beulah Avenue in Pueblo. And if you're out late tonight, you may see some low-flying helicopters near Silverthorne and Leadville. Seems the Arapaho Park Services will be spraying for an infestation of box elder bugs. But do keep all pets and children indoors.
Well, let's go home. Nope, it's gonna make you. Thank you.
again!
Holy shit! What the fuck?
They killed us. It got out. And the variants. You can't fight them. Can unlock the main doors from security control. Little fake.
What the fuck? Ah! What the hell are you?
And who are you then?
I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle.
Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Is it a call center?
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to use it up sparingly. What the fuck?
Get them out! Please! The guns are in there! It's in pain! Yes, help me!
As he breathing so loud.
Why should we have to pay for it? Why do we have to die? Walker will kill us just for being sick. We're still people. We didn't choose this.
Yeah, I think 20 minutes is gonna be long enough for these videos.
Who's there?
God damn it. Run, foe. that'll do it for this episode. Hope you enjoyed it. Have a good one.